is the next episode when they bang the yes. best. I love how they act so coy about it. Like, would you like to forego your separate bedrooms and, you know, communicate? Bitch, you know you're trying to get that dick. Make sure you're going to marry him. And you're if you're going to spend the rest of your life with him, you want to make sure he can get it up. That's the truth. Why can't you just be honest with yourself?